NASA has announced that a potentially hazardous asteroid is going to get very close to Earth on February 4th. This asteroid is apparently bigger than the Burj Khalifa, which, if you didn't know, is the tallest building on Earth, located in Dubai. I'm gonna tell you everything you need to know here for you on IO. What is good, Spuds? Welcome back to another IO video. I'm Charlotte, for those who don't know me, and if you need a place to get your trending news on YouTube, make sure you smash the like and subscribe button. Hey, it's been a while since there was an asteroid scare, but NASA says that there is a potentially hazardous object that's going to fly by Earth at a distance that's a little too close for comfort. So NASA classifies objects as potentially hazardous if they come within 4,600,000 miles of our planet. The object that is set to fly past Earth will do so at a distance of 2,615,000 miles, and it's around 0.7 miles wide. That's longer than the Burj Khalifa. Just for some perspective, the distance between the Earth and the Moon is just shy of 239,000 miles. Little tidbit of information here, as of December 24, 2017, there are 17,495 known near-Earth objects, which means 17,495 videos on IO about asteroids. Yay! According to Charles Bardeen at the National Center for Atmospheric Research, if an asteroid this size plunged into Earth, it could cause a mini ice age. Black soot would be sent up into the atmosphere and remain there for around 10 years until it settles back onto the surface. In case you didn't guess already, NASA doesn't believe that this object will collide with Earth. But even if it was going to, there's not much we can really do about it at this point. Good news is that that's going to change in the near future. NASA is currently constructing a refrigerator-sized spacecraft that will prevent asteroids from colliding with Earth. It's called the Double Asteroid Redirection Test, or DART for short, and it's set to be tested for the first time in 2024. Basically what it's going to do is it's going to use what's known as the kinetic impactor technique to strike an asteroid and change its orbit. Doing so to any potentially hazardous objects will basically send it off course away from Earth. Alright, I'm going to respond to some comments now. Park Chim Chim said, I just started learning about space in school for the first time ever. Well, if you are interested in space, we talk about it a lot on IO. It's my favorite topic, in case you didn't know. Not the potentially dangerous asteroid part though, I don't like those videos. Sketchy Crafted said, I love the chocolate Mars more than the planet. Mars bars are probably my favorite chocolate bar. Rice is Gum said, I think the real question here is, do we know the way? I know the way in the next video. All you gotta do is click on one of these, like this one over here. Apparently they found clean water on Mars that future colonists can mine. Click it to find out more info. As always, make sure you hit that bell icon so you never miss an upload. Later.